One of the things that we covered really recently is the large amount of wasps that will inject their larvae into other creatures and use these parasitic like relationships with like caterpillars, and then the caterpillar will die and these larvae exude from its skin. You know the tarantula hawk, right? It stings a tarantula, embeds the tarantula with its larva, and then the larva eat the body of the tarantula and burst out of its body.
That is amazing.
Isn't that wild?